tell me why you're still breathing.
You know the deal, Logan. First we find Wraith, then I'll tell you everything. He's just through those doors. Sentinel hand to the upper floor. It's the only way we're going to get past that Sentinel head.
mode.
Take care of this one.
Come on, I would have figured a way in.
You always knew how to make an entrance.
Thanks.
I was talking to her.
She's rescuing you. You know she's still alive. All right, who do I have to gut to get some explanations here?
No one. I promised you answers, and I make good on my promises.
I'm guessing you remember Africa and the situation we found ourselves in with Raven here.
Logan, move on those coordinates. Wraith, dispatch Ms. Darkholm with prejudice.
Sir?
We can't risk the mission. Take her out. Lieutenant?
Double tap to the chest, sir. Subject is dead. I've never had a problem killing the enemy, but I draw the line at murder.
There's nothing sexier than a man with a conscience.
Africa was the beginning of the end. I quit a couple months later. I couldn't take rounding up mutants.
Rounding them up? Why?
Didn't stay around long enough to find out. Creed was the only one on the team that didn't seem to mind. Hell, he enjoyed it.
That bastard.
Where were the mutants sent?
Alkali Lake, this place, and somewhere called the Island.
All right, that must be where I'll find Creed. Nord mentioned something about an island. Does that mean anything to you?
Nope, but maybe Dukes knows. He and Nord used to be tight.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's go pay Dukes a visit.
If we can get to the roof, we can take a chopper off this rock.
I could teleport Raven me up top, but you're gonna have to get there on your own, Logan.
Don't sweat it.
Logan, you and Wraith can go after Creed, but you have to tell me where Alkali Lake is. I want to pay that mutant prison a visit.
Will do.
You be careful, Miss Darkholm. That's my son you're carrying in there.
See you up top.
What you thinking of the name, Kurt?
Roger that. Good luck, buddy.
Thanks. I'm gonna need it.